I'm home. Hi, Dad.
Hi, Ma. I miss you.
Here's for you.
Thank you.
Bye. Where's your mom?
My mom is here.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Hi,
Ma. Sit there. Alfred and Rhea, sit this
way. Okay,
there.
Dad.
Bye.
Thank you. Before we eat, we should take a short prayer, okay?
Okay.
In the name of Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Our Father in heaven, pray with thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in
heaven. In God's name, I am ready to be able to help you process. As you believe those prayers for us in this world, and bring us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. That's it. By the way, Ma, this is the money I earned from my job.
Okay, Pa, this is enough for our budget in day 3. Thank you.
I'm home.
Hi, Dad.
Hello, son. Where's
Hi,
your
Dad.
Mom?
Mom, where's Daddy?
Okay, Ma, let's see.
Okay, that's it. No.
Hey, Mom. This is the budget for this one.
Worth 1,000 pesos?
Yeah. Is there a problem?
How can I budget in this week?
Don't worry about it. I just borrow from my coworker.
Okay.
Hey, home.
Hey, Dad.
Hello. Where's your mom?
Mom, Dad.
Sure. Is our food ready?
We do not food. My budget is not enough.
Why? Call Alfred. Alfred?
Yes, Dad.
Here's the money. Alfred, go and buy something.
Okay.
Alfred, wait! Just buy 1 kilo rice and 1 can of curtain.
Mama, this is the money.
800 pesos? How can I?
Just save it, no more excuses. This bottle from our neighbor is necessary, okay? I don't know.
I'm so bored. I want to sleep.
Ma, how long can we wait? Is Dad is going home?
I don't know, Ma, but let's just wait.
I'm home.
Hello.
Where's your mom?
Chef, I want to talk something.
Okay. Okay, what's the matter? Why you did not come home last week?
That's the thing I want to say to you. Chef, I'm leaving.
What? You know that's not funny.
I'm serious. I'm leaving you with the kids.
No, no, what's the reason? Did you don't love us anymore?
I'm sorry, but I found another girl. And I choose to be with her.
Jilo! Jilo, don't leave me! Ria! What's happening?
Why? Why? Why is this happening on us, Lord? Why?
what's wrong? Don't cry, you make me nervous, come on. What?
Mommy.
Come on, Rhea, that's not funny.
Alfred, wait!
Yes, what's the matter, please?
Mona is asking us to go out this night. At this time, we hope you come.
But I have something to do this night.
What's the thing?
My project with our boss, and I need to pass it this week. I'm sorry, I try next time.
What the? Every time we ask you to join us, you're always busy.
I'm very sorry. I have to do these things before anything else.
Putol!
Good day, sir.
Oh, good day, Mr. Alfred. What's the matter?
This is my proposal for our new condominium project.
Is it?
Okay.
I have a task with you. You're done great, Mr. Alfred. Your proposal is approved. Keep up the good work.
Oh, wow. Thanks, sir. Thank you very much.
Job well done.
Oh, Lord. Please guide me. I can do this. I can do this.
Good day, sir.
Yes?
I have a proposal, sir, for a new project.